Hi, welcome to Carmel Arts and Design District. This place has everything, local art, shops, and restaurants. Plus, it's only a short drive north of Indianapolis. Let's go take a look.
The Carmel Arts and Design District is a compact space loaded with unique shops, restaurants, antiques, and galleries.
New York has sort of a very closed art scene, and here it's very open. They're open to new ideas and new artists.
We are not only home to the world's largest gummy bear and gummy worm, we have a giant mother of all jawbreakers and lots of fun things that you're not going to see just anywhere. We have the best chocolate in town. She's down on Mass Avenue, but we'd encourage you to come down here to the Carmel Arts and Design District to try her wonderful chocolates here. We also have Hubbard and Craven's Coffee, which is a local roaster.
This is a place to explore with friends. If you need special advice on style or putting something together, I'm always here and on hand to help. I love doing that. So come in and play dress up and you'll leave happy.
I'm Peg, the owner of Bedazzling Boutique. I've traveled the world to bring treasures to you. Please come in and see us, and remember, we're at the north end of the Art District, one block south of Smoky Row Road. We have pink pillars and a black and white sign.
Welcome to Donatello's Italian Restaurant. We're a local, small, intimate, family-run Italian restaurant right here in the heart of downtown Carmel. Stop by for some great Italian food made fresh to order by my dad. Me and my mom will wait on you and we'll make sure you have a wonderful time while you're here in town.
So we've been around for a little over 4 years, which we're really excited about, and we carry all kinds of wonderful things, including lingerie and candles and bath products and pajamas and loungewear and gifty items, which are always nice if you've got, you know, somebody getting married. We've got a lot of bridal-y gifts, or if you're visiting from out of town, all kinds of lovely things that you can take home. A lot of it's actually locally made, so it's stuff that you probably can't get in your hometown that your wife or girlfriend will really appreciate.
A mud bug is a crawfish. I fly them up from Louisiana, pick them up at the airport on a Friday night, and I boil them on a Saturday, all day on Saturday. So I brought that from tradition from Louisiana to Indiana. Just like to extend an invitation to all my friends from Louisiana visiting Carmel. Come by and check us out. I'd like to visit with you and share some food.
So while you're here, you absolutely do not want to miss the Carmel Arts and Design District. It's a must-see destination.